Some of the easily recognizable internal organs and their associated functions are the brain, the lungs, the liver, the kidneys, the heart, the stomach, the intestines. The heart. The heart is a hollow, muscular organ that pumps blood through the blood vessels by repeated, rhythmic contraction. The kidneys are two bin-shaped organs located at the back of the abdominal cavity, one on each side of the spinal column. Their function is to maintain the body's chemical balance by excreting waste products and excess fluid in the form of urine. The liver. The liver lies on the right side of the abdominal cavity beneath the diaphragm. Its main function is to process the contents of the blood to ensure composition remains the same. The stomach. The stomach is a muscular, elastic, pear-shaped bag, lying crosswise in the abdominal cavity beneath the diaphragm. Its main purpose is digestion of food through production of gastric juices which break down, mix and churn the food into a thin liquid. The lungs. The lungs are two sponge-like, cone-shaped structures that fill most of the chest cavity. Their essential function is to provide oxygen from inhaled air to the bloodstream and to exhale carbon dioxide. The brain. The brain is the control center of the nervous system and is located within the skull. Its functions include muscle control and coordination, sensory reception and integration, speech production, memory storage, and the elaboration of thought and emotion. The intestines. The intestines are located between the stomach and the anus and are divided into two major sections, the small intestine and the large intestine. The function of the small intestine is to absorb most ingested food. Please like and subscribe to seasonal videos and click the bell icon to get new video updates.